Do you need to relax a little bit? There is an immersive experience promoting deep relaxation through music and art, and it starts this Saturday at NKU. Ethan Emery has more.
Looking for something to do this weekend that's not only relaxing but also full of science and art? Well, you can go to Northern Kentucky University starting this Saturday. Take a look.
We are bringing this new immersive art experience.
Throughout the month of September on weekends, you can purchase tickets to visit the Haile Planetarium at Northern Kentucky University to experience Mesmerica 360. Tickets are still available but are selling out fast. Tickets are $12 for the experience that's available for all ages, but some of those funds will go to the university.
We are going to take the funds that we raise and pay students with them, but also buy more educational shows.
More than 500,000 tickets have been sold across 10 cities in the U.S., including Highland Heights, Kentucky.
I want to encourage people to come to Mesmerica and then come to some of our other shows.
One of those shows happens every Friday night, which is free and open to the public.
This is part of our mission at Haile Planetarium, mm-hmm. is to educate and to inspire people in Greater Cincinnati, mm-hmm. with the beauty and intricacies of the universe.
For more information about Mesmerica, you can visit mesmerica.com. And for more details on events at the Haile Planetarium, you can go to planetarium.nku.edu. Reporting here in studio, meteorologist Ethan Emery, Fox 19.